Next month, South Carolina will hold the state's first execution in more than 13 years. Convicted murderer Freddie Owens has until next Friday to decide how he will die. The state's prison director says the lethal injection drug is pure. Its electric chair was tested 2 months ago, and its firing squad has the ammunition and training for the execution.